Hey, Nat. Sam here. I just want to say thank you so much for the 7-day Be at Peace workshop. That literally was a springboard, a 7-day springboard to a couple amazing things in my life. I knew that when you were on my podcast a while back that we were going to have a close relationship, but I didn't really foresee you being my coach at any point, but I knew when I got stuck in a little bit of a rut, being an ex-athlete like you, I knew that you could relate to me and I knew that you could pull me out of that rut. So I came to you. I asked you to do your workshop, and I tell you what, like, I'm out of that rut. Like, it was a major shift. The whole thing we talked about with the standing up for yourself, that was the, like, I've never thought about that as far as getting out of something in my life. It's amazing that I never thought about it like that, but I'm big on self-love with a lot of my clients. Being a coach myself, you know, coaches need coaches. There's no question about it, because the only thing that goes on in your own head is your own head. So I want to thank you, Nat, for getting me out of my own head. And the meditations helped every morning. God, I would wake up and look forward to that. They're quick, they're effective, amazing. So I just want to say thank you so much for pulling me out of that rut. And yeah, just being you. And the YouTube videos about all those exercises to do, I mean, I can't even express into words how much better I feel after just doing 7 days of that stuff. It was just exactly what I needed. So Nat, thank you. Love you. Keep doing what you're doing. You're helping a lot of people, and I'm sure you're going to help a lot more.